are now fucking with Hootchart Radio. Yo, what up, we trapping out the bandwidth, bitch.
Yeah. It's your boy Ford Knox. We are back in the motherfucking trap. And it seemed like your boy Drizzy Drake and Rihanna is back in the sack. What the fuck is going on? Drake just keeps racking up the W's after W's after W's, man. He like the goddamn Golden State Warriors before the finals. But y'all see that story about Ayesha Curry, man. She cost that nigga the finals. It's all in my motherfucking videos, man. Check it out, man. The Ayesha Curry story. We got that for you. Anyway, Drake, Rihanna is going down. Your boy Drake been smashing it all weekend. It's all over the world. She's on the London leg of her anti-tour. She's doing shows, selling out big-ass stadiums, man. 50,000 people out there. Make Summer Jam look like a goddamn family reunion. Anyway, Drake's been seen coming in and out the hotel. They're hitting up all the London nightclubs. He's got the furs on. He's got the goddamn Gucci leathers. You know what I mean? Rihanna, you know what I mean? She's doing her thing. She's back. Yo, she got the magic power. She must got some good-ass poo-poo. I'll tell you that right now. Because Drake seemed to can't get enough of that shit. Now, you know they've been doing music all 2016. You know they got the Work single that tore up the clubs and did it. And she was on also on Views. So people was rumoring that, you know, they was back in the studio. So you know how that go when you in the studio with the hoes and the dro. Next thing you know. Anyway, like I said, hit me up in the comment section. What do y'all think about this? Now, what I think, it might be a little bit more of a conspiracy with the Drake and the Jay-Z beef, because you see how Drake's doing his thing right now. Jay-Z's taking shots. Everybody know Rihanna was Jay-Z's side piece. You know what I'm saying? And now Drake got her back and Apple about to get title. So Drake is winning all across the board, man. Big shout to Drake. Big shout to the whole six. Everybody in Toronto that rides with the station. I get a lot of love up there in Toronto on Hootchart Radio. So if y'all want to check that out, hit me up on Hootchart.com. Hit me in the comment section on this story. What do y'all think about this? Is Drake just taking over the goddamn world? Is the summer 16? He was not playing. And is Jay-Z just getting played the fuck out all across the board, nigga? He got your side piece. And he about to get your goddamn streaming service, because Tidal is down the tubers, like your man Trump said. So anyway, it's your boy Fort Knox. Let me get up out of here. Let's get it. 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 Let's get it, 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 bitch!